We have done it too by ensuring EU data protection standard, which by the way is the highest in the world. It's good to know. The EU data protection standard is the highest in the globe, and we are proud of it. So the point is that we are relaunching free movement of European citizens, free movement of persons, while preserving data. That means that there will be no free movement of data. Data are not to be stored by any other member state than the health authority which is issuing the certificate.
Resilience and the courage of normal citizens that came out, told the truth, and changed Romanian society in 2016.
European Council call for additional sanctions, and for the first time they decided to include targeted economic sanctions. Until now, our sanctions are usually taken on personal basis, affecting individuals and entities, but not the whole economy of a country. This time, the Council requested to take targeted economic sanctions.